Hi guys, welcome to our new video tutorial, and we're going to learn on how to fix this error which says reference error, dollar sign is not defined on line 81. So guys, let's run the code. When you run the code, the error comes. So what we do, we're gonna scroll down and scroll down, scroll down, scroll down, and find line 81. Then we see what's going on in there. So when we here at line 81, you can see it complains about these IDs. So I really don't see anything wrong on this. So what I found out the problem was, I did not call my jQuery. So when we put that and we run the code, you see the error is gone. So I think this was the problem in my case, and in your case, I don't know, but try this. If it doesn't work, then you have to find a reason why yours doesn't work. But in my case, this was the problem. So you can even test and see. You see, when I take out that line, so we get that error. So when you run again, the error goes. Guys, please don't forget to subscribe, and I hope that helps you.